So let's move on to question two. What is the first day of every year? A. December the 25th. B. July the 19th. C. October the 31st. Or D. January the 1st. Well, I actually know this one. I studied this one back in college, and no one cares about your silly backstory. Just tell us what you think the answer is. It's D, 1st of January. Is that your final answer? It's D. I regret to inform you this, but your answer is correct, is what I would have said if you got it correct. Just kidding, you got it correct. Or did you?